and tumor was completely different, and we can distinguish them. They are not similar. Amitimur couldn't be in palace over 3 days. 3 days were enough for him because he just saw that he had enough money. He just saw that after if I will be there, I will be there till the end of my life. That's why he went to another countries and he just cut off heads, many heads. Because he was forced to do this, he just made his empire because of his personality. And
okay, then, is Amir Timur the same as Timurlenk?
Yes.
Yes.
Ah, okay.
Yes, okay. He's known for this name. Lenk means that he after some several words, he had many of them, and after several after one word, he just. I don't know how to explain it. His one leg wasn't she couldn't move like we move. She couldn't do this, and that's why Lenk is somehow nick for him. It was really bad. I don't like this name. I just like to call him Amir Timur because Lenk is like nick, and it is his he has the ability to be a person, to be somehow. Like to be everything that have everything that person has, And after his death, actually he died when he was 75 years old, and it was while he was going to China, and he died there. And after his death, he had many children, many. Grandsons, and but they rebel against each other. Just he made and he just he there was a person Pir Muhammad, but another one Halil Sultan just killed him because of several reasons. Firstly, there was a when Amir Timur was elite, he met the ancestor of, no he met one princess. Her name I cannot recall her name, but she became the wife of his son because she had her blood was somehow clear. How to say clear? She was the great daughter of Chinggis Khan. That's why. Then that son is died. Her son died, his son, Amir Timur's son died, and then she became wife of the second son. And then, yes, and she was, she just, then she had two sons, one of them was Halil Sultan. And you know, Pir Muhammad, a mother was normal mother, without any blood, without anything, and Halil Sultan saw that I'm higher than him, why he is there? And others just thought like this, and after Halil Sultan's, after Halil Sultan's some actions, others began to rebel. That's why his country ruined.
Okay, that's very good.
Yes.
Thank you. And your information very accurate. Thank you very much.